Look who I found. R2D2.
Hey, what's up?
No response.
No response from R2D2. Nope. Yeah, we're just chilling at the Awkward Animals booth. Here's Christina.
Yo, what up?
How was your Comic Con?
It's been wonderful. This is my first ever Comic Con, so this is kind of like experiencing something I've never ever.
Not getting any pop culture overload.
I can only take those like 15-minute segments at a time, and then my brain just like checks out. Yeah, pieces out.
I'm just kind of numb to it until I see something new.
Yeah. Did you see any of that?
Yeah, I saw the Batman armor suit. That was pretty cool.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
For Ben Affleck.
Yeah, for the Superman versus Batman.
Yeah. How do you feel about that?
I don't know. I'm just gonna go take
just
a look.
Go.
Yeah. Not it's kind of like I'm excited just because they're doing it.
Yeah.
But we'll
I don't know if I agree with the universe. Like, I don't buy it.
Yeah.
I don't buy it.
Yeah, because you know, like, Superman's gonna kick Batman.
Yeah.
But.
Oh my god. You want a picture with us? Bring your phone.
Hurry up. You're gonna miss your chance.
Scary.
I've got large ones that I've seen.
It's Darth Vader.
Lord Vader.
Mr. Vader.
Yay. Yay. It's closed.
The exhibit hall will open again tomorrow at 9:30 a.m.
Comic Con is so empty right now. Nothing, no people. And there's Nelly.
Hi.
Nelly's
what is
in
this?
My vlog.
Oh, hello, vlog.
Yes, Nelly's in my vlog.
In your vlog.
And she's taking photos with a cool camera.
Yeah. And now let's go shopping because there's no one here.
But everyone's closed.
Oh.
Too bad. The end. Say bye.
Bye.
Day one is complete and just did a little exploring of the exhibit hall. Time to go home and get ready for tomorrow. All right, peace.
Nine, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.